EastEnders viewers up in arms over unrealistic scenes. EastEnders saw the birth of a brand new baby boy tonight. Earlier this week, Holly Donovan joined the EastEnders cast as Georgie, a pregnant friend of Zach Carter, Emma Kenny. Viewers have been wondering who she is, but in tonight's episode she took center stage as she went into labor. Tina, Louisa Bradshaw White, and Shirley, Linda Henry, were there to help deliver the baby as her waters broke in the Vic. After a speedy birth scene, Tina handed the tot to Georgie as it began crying. But viewers noticed a number of things that seemed off, or at least not so close to life. First of all, people weren't so keen on Georgie getting so much screen time considering she is a newbie on the soap. One person said, "Are you kidding me? This one randoma got huge screen time giving birth, when all I've been waiting for is to see how Martin and Stacey's story unfolds further." A second asked, "Why are they dedicating a whole episode to a character nobody knows or cares about giving birth?" Another said, "I don't care at all about this Georgie giving birth. We don't know her. We don't care." Then when it came to the actual birth, there were a number of unrealistic points that viewers noticed. Someone tweeted, "She's just gave birth to a very clean baby without having to cut the umbilical cord. Realistic." Another person wrote, "Wow. Gives birth to baby boy, no umbilical cord attached. Alien?" Others complained about the speed of the birth and the size of the baby, considering it was premature. However, there are some pretty obvious explanations behind the unrealistic birthing scene. With EastEnders generally half an hour, apart from tonight's hour-long special, there isn't enough time to show a full birth realistically. The casting team also can't actually use a newborn baby for rather obvious reasons. And with that in mind, not using a newborn baby means there is no umbilical cord to cut in the first place. There's also the fact that EastEnders is a soap and not a scientific documentary. EastEnders airs Mondays, Tuesdays, Thursdays and Fridays on BBC One.